One minute you're outside with a breeze in your hair and spring in your soul. The next, you skid into a halt and removing the saddle from your lower intestine. Uh-oh. Ouch. Flat tyre time. What with all drivers hating cyclists, especially the ones that drive bendy buses, no one's going to stop and help you, so you need to be prepared. To fix your flat, you will need the following tools. Tyre levers. Puncture repair kit, which includes rubber solution, a patch, sandpaper, chalk, bowl of water, if you can get it, and a cloth. Stage 1. Let the air out. It's easier to take the wheel off if you turn your bike upside down first. Most new bikes have a quick release system, which is great for wheel thieves. Or, if you have an older bike, you may need an Allen key to take them off. Now you have the wheel off, undo the valve cap and, if there is one, the threaded metal collar. Let all the air out the tyre by pushing the valve back towards the rim. Stage 2. Remove the tyre. Now, insert a tyre lever to move the lip of the tyre over the rim. If you don't have one, you're a shame to the biking community and you have to do 50 Hail Marys. You can also use a spoon. This will bring one section of the tyre out over the rim. Now, insert another lever a few centimetres away from the first. Stage 3. Remove the tube. Once you've done the whole side, grab the inner tube at the valve hole and push the valve up through the rim. Then pull it out of the tyre. Stage 4. Finding the leak. You find the leak by pumping up the inner tube and listening for the hiss of air. Make it with chalk. If this isn't working, drop it into a bowl of water or the kitchen sink and look for the bubbles. Stage 5. Prep the tube. Now release all the air from the tube. Dry the tube and then using the file or sandpaper in the kit, sand down the area around the hole. This will allow the glue to bond better. Then apply the rubber solution. Stage 6. Repair. Put the patch over the hole and the rubber solution. Hold it down as hard as you can for around 60 seconds. That's a minute. Now, grate some chalk using the grater on the back of the repair kit and spread over the patch. This will soak up any extra glue and stop it sticking to the inside of the tyre. Stage 7. Replace the inner tube. Put a little air in the tube, just enough to give it some form. This will stop it getting pinched when you put it back on the tyre. Stick the valve through the valve hole, then put the inner tube onto the rim, under the tyre. Ease it on all the way around the wheel. Then hook the tyre back on with your hands, but make sure you don't pinch the inner tube. If you're having trouble with the last section of tyre, use a tyre lever to get it back on. If it's too hard to get the tyre on, try releasing some of the air. Stage 8. Reinflate the tyre. Now pump up the tyre and put the valve cap back on. Stage 9. Reinstall the wheel. Make sure the handlebar is at right angles to the frame, so the wheel goes in straight. Then lower the wheel so there's an equal space on either side of the wheel nuts. Then tighten. After it's back on, give it a tug to check it safely on. Jump back on the old girl and wheel your cares away, cheerfully ignoring bendy buses, red lights, psychotic van drivers and the like.